A multi-million dollar drug bust at the California-Mexico border lands one person behind bars. This is what authorities saw when they initially searched a semi-truck that was crossing from Mexico into the U.S. at Otay Mesa. During a secondary inspection using scanning technology and a drug-sniffing dog, they discovered meth hidden in the truck's frame. More than 260 packages worth of more than $3 million were there. The driver was taken into custody.